Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is know the whole sales process. Recently, I've debriefed a bunch of salespeople who didn't know the whole sales process. They had talked to their contact. They had done a good job of finding out what that contact's pain was, that there was seemed to be a compelling reason to move forward with the purchase. They had even discussed money. But what they didn't know is what the prospect was doing with the quote once they delivered it to them. So you can't treat the client's decision process as a black box. Hey, I gave him the quote. It's up to him to go get approvals, and it's going to take a while. Yeah, well, what do you want to know is, what is your contact doing with the quote you gave them? I mean, what desks does it have to cross? Who does he has to go get approval from? Or who does she need to go talk to get this done? How long is it going to take? And so you can report that to management, and you know when to follow through on hopefully some commitment that they have made. If you don't know the whole sales process, you're going to be at a major disadvantage. So today's tip is know the entire process. Know all the steps. Know everything that your contact is going to do with that quote once you give it to them, and how long it's going to take.